Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, the general solution of a differential equation of the type dx upon dy plus p1x is equal to q1 is, we have to choose the correct answer from A, B, C and D. Let us now start with the solution. Now given differential equation is dx upon dy plus p1x is equal to q1. Now in this equation, p1 and q1 are constants or functions of y only. Now we will find out integrating factor of this linear differential equation. It is equal to e raised to the power integral of coefficient of x with respect to y. Now solution of this differential equation is given by x multiplied by integrating factor is equal to integral of q1 multiplied by integrating factor dy plus c. Now we know integrating factor is equal to e raised to the power integral of p1 dy. So here we can write e raised to the power integral of p1 dy. We will write this is equal to sign as it is, and here we will substitute e raised to the power integral of p1 dy for integrating factor. So we get this is the general solution of the given differential equation. So our correct answer is C. Now this is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.